Gentlemen, we're gonna kick this off with our main event for the vacant WBC super lightweight title, 12 rounds of boxing. Making his way to the stage first, representing the Ukraine. He is undefeated with 27 professional victories, 11 of those wins by way of knockout. Make some noise for the Iceman, Viktor Postol! And now, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent needing no introduction. His record is 37 wins, 3 losses. 34 of those 37 wins by way of knockout. Representando Argentina, La Máquina, Lucas, the Machine, Matthysse! And on the scale first, the undefeated Viktor Postol. £139.4 for the undefeated Ukrainian Viktor Iceman Postol. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the scale, make some noise for La Máquina, Lucas Matthysse. £139.4 for the Machine, Lucas Matthysse. The fighters will face off. Get your cameras ready right now, ladies and gentlemen. The Corona girls are here, ladies and gentlemen. La cerveza más fina. Our main event tomorrow here live on HBO Boxing After Dark. StubHub Center sold out, ladies and gentlemen. The vacant WBC super lightweight title, Golden Boy Promotions, Lucas Matthysse takes on undefeated Viktor Postol. Make sure you tell your friends and family to watch us live on HBO Boxing After Dark, Ring TV Live. And we are live right now, ladies and gentlemen. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Who do you have, Carson, Viktor Postol or Lucas Matthysse? Tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, our main event, Lucas Matthysse takes on Viktor Postol. Jessica Rosales, Ring TV Live. The boxing making his way to the stage first. He is undefeated with 22 victories, 15 wins by way of knockout from San Diego, California, Antonio Orozco. His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, one of the great Mexicano vets in the business, representando Los Mochis, Mexico. 65 wins, 8 losses, 35 wins by way of knockout, Humberto Soto. And making his way to the scale first, Antonio Orozco. £140.6 for the undefeated Antonio Orozco. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the scale, the great veteran, Humberto Soto. Yeah. 140 pounds for Humberto La Zorrita Soto. There they are, ladies and gentlemen, our co-main event. Antonio Orozco takes on Humberto Soto. We're going to turn it back to Jessica Rosales as she gives gentlemen 10 rounds of boxing in the featherweight division, making his way to the stage first. 20 wins, 5 losses, 15 of those wins by way of knockout. Representando Mexico City, Mexico, Hugo Partida. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the stage. If you don't know, tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, check this guy out. You will. He's undefeated from East LA, El Camarón, Julian Ramirez. Coming to the scale first, Hugo Partida. £126 even for Hugo Partida. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the scale from East LA, he is undefeated, Julian Camarón Ramirez. £126 even for Julian El Camarón Ramirez. Hey, you guys, let me tell you guys something. He's from East LA. He's undefeated. He's been winning in spectacular form. Check this guy out tomorrow, Julian El Camarón Ramirez. Treat yourself. Tickets are still available. They are almost completely sold out. Head on over to the StubHub box office, goldenboypromotions.com. Follow us on our Instagram and Twitter at goldenboyboxing. And I got another glove to give out right now. DJ Ray, throw me one of those gloves, baby. Throw me one of those gloves for the fans right here. This is signed by Lucas Matthysse. Let me hear you make some noise, Carson. Let me hear you make some noise, Carson. Where you at? We take care of that little lady. There you go. There you go. You've been here since early, baby. You got that. You got that. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to... There they are, ladies and gentlemen, featherweights tomorrow. Hugo Partida takes on the undefeated Camarón Ramirez. Here we go, super featherweight, 6 rounds of boxing. Making his way to the stage first from Tijuana, Mexico, the undefeated 3-0, Juan Hernandez. Ladies and gentlemen, he takes on undefeated, 4 professional wins, all 4 of his victories by way of knockout, from LA, Califas Nicarse. On to the scale first, Juan Hernandez. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, someone's O must go tomorrow. These are two young prospects. Juan Hernandez is 3-0. He's undefeated. 3-0. He takes on a 4-0 prospect in Nick Arce. 126 pounds for Juan Hernandez. Someone's O must go. Super featherweights up to the scale next. The undefeated 4-0, Nick Arce. 128.6 pounds for Nick Arce. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, 3-0 against 4-0. These two young fighters, these two young prospects. Someone's O must go tomorrow. Unless it's a draw, that's right, Jorge. All right, the fighters are gonna face off right now. Get your cameras ready. Someone's O must go tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. Someone's perfect record will not be so perfect after tomorrow. Juan Hernandez, 3-0, takes on the 4-0 Nick Arce. Two undefeated prospects. Thank you, Roberto. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be handing it over right now to Jessica Rosales all the way
to the stage first.
Representando Mexico. His professional record, 21 victories, 6 losses, and all of his wins by way of knockout. That's right, 21 knockouts. Miguel Angel Mendoza. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the stage, 28 professional victories, 1 loss, 16 wins by way of knockout from San Diego, Califas. Make some noise for Mercito Gesta. And onto the scale first, Miguel Angel Mendoza. I want you to take this camera. 134.2 pounds for Miguel Angel Mendoza. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the scale from San Diego, California, Mercito, No Mercy, Gesta. 134.8 pounds for Mercito Gesta. The fighters will face off. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, an all-day event brought to you by Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions. Doors open at 2 p.m. sharp. Our first fight beginning at 2:30, right on the nose. Get here nice and early, enjoy a day out with the family, a day out with friends. Get yourself a nice Corona Extra, La Cerveza Más Fina. It's gonna be some great weather tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, some great weather. So tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters face off. Miguel Angel Mendoza and Mercito Gesta. This is going to be a great fight, guys. I promise you, all the fans here in Carson, let your friends and family know tomorrow we got nothing but action-packed fights. We're going to pass it live on HBO tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. HBO Boxing After Dark, Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy promotion brings you Lucas Matthysse, Viktor Postol on to our next fight. Super lightweights, 8 rounds of boxing, making his way to the stage first from Oxnard, California, the always exciting David Rodela. And now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcoming Buenos Aires, Argentina to the stage. 31-1 with 16 wins by way of knockout. Make some noise for Marcelino Nino Lopez. Up to the stage, to the scale first, it's dangerous. David Rodela. 139 pounds even for dangerous David Rodela. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the scale, make some noise for Marcelino Nino Lopez. Coming to the stage first from Bell Gardens, California, Alejandro Choa. And now, ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome from the same hometown as the great Sugar Ray Leonard, Palmer Park, Maryland. He's undefeated, 12-0, 9 wins by way of knockout, Kevin. And up to the scale first, it's Alejandro Ochoa.
128.2
pounds for Alejandro Ochoa. All right, ladies and gentlemen, on to the scale. From Palmer Park, Maryland, Kevin Rivers. 126.2 pounds for Kevin Rivers.
Chase Moon.
Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow this fight kicks off our card here at StubHub Center, 2:30 p.m. 2:30 p.m., ladies and gentlemen. This will be our first fight tomorrow. Doors open at 2 p.m. And we're going to throw it back right now on making his way to the scale. He's undefeated from Washington, D.C. Demetrius Belair.
might have been using double announcement in the back.
£169 even for Demetrius Beller. Ladies and gentlemen, don't